Hello everyone, Alicia here again. Today is day 19 of our squat challenge. We have 160 squats to do. Not looking forward to this really, but we gotta do what we gotta do, right? All right, first 25, let's go. That's 25. And remember, like always, go as fast as slow as you need. I'm doing my thing. All right. That was 25. Let's get 25 more. Let's go. That's 50. Have mercy. Whew. How y'all doing out there? This workout working out for you? I know it's working out for me. Ooh-wee. That's mentioned, I'm not really feeling this, but we're going to do it anyway. All right. Oh, that was 50, by the way. But they hit up 25 more. Let's go. Ooh, 75, y'all. Ooh, my legs tried to buckle on me. Ooh-wee. Hey, you know when stuff, because kids are brutally honest, so you know stuff's working when your nephews come to you and say, Aunt Alicia, your butt got smaller. Okay. That's great. Ooh, that was 75, y'all. Ooh. We're like almost halfway there. Okay. Ooh, walk that out a little bit. Take your break if you got to. Okay. 25 more, let's go. Ooh, that's 100, y'all. Ooh. Walk that one off a little bit. Ooh. Oh, and if you're doing some kind of step program, this move right here, the back and forth, I think it's called the skate. It actually counts the steps and helps you burn calories. Ooh, Lord have mercy. Okay, got 60 more. I'm gonna take it to 30 this time. Let's go. Was 130, y'all. Ooh, you could do it. Faith in you. Ooh, I could do it if I don't fall down. Okay. Ooh, I'm feeling that tonight, boy. Feel that burn, but that's what you want, though. That's what you want, though. Ooh. It's always funny because I always gotta motivate myself to get here. Once I start doing them, you know, probably because I go from here to my crunches, get rid of the belly, do some arm work, get rid of these wings I got. We working on it. Ooh, come on, y'all. We got 30 more. Let's knock them out. Let's go. Ooh, last one. That's 160, y'all. See you next time. Bye.